purchase a pre-engineered metal building, one of the perks associated with doing so is that your building gets delivered directly to your job site in clearly marked packages, streamlining erection, and lowering associated expenses. Here are some tips for when you are unloading your building. Prioritize safety. Some steel building components can weigh thousands of pounds, so it is essential that you have enough manpower and proper lifting equipment on hand during delivery to get everything unloaded and ready for erection. Obtain builder's risk insurance. Purchasing a steel building involves a substantial investment, so you should always make sure you have insurance coverage in the event that the building materials suffer damage due to unloading, construction, or inclement weather. Have payment readily available. If your building manufacturer requires cash on delivery, using certified funds, meaning no personal or company checks, be prepared to pay it upon the tractor trailer's arrival. Prepare the job site. Because you will have a specific window in which to unload your building, it is critical that you prepare your job site for delivery ahead of time. Inventory materials. The easiest time to inventory materials is when you initially unload them. It is also the best time to check for any damaged or missing materials prior to signing and accepting them. Avoid crimping steel panels. When you have an especially long sheeting or panels, you run the risk of crimping or folding the entire bundle if you aren't careful.
But using a spreader bar with your forklift or two forklifts can help avoid the panels from crimping.